Okay, Neil, could you tell me, please, what this poster is?
This poster is a replica of an election poster for Countess Markovic from the general election that was held in December 1918. Obviously, it was 100 years ago now, and it was the first time women had to vote. And in this area, Countess Markovic went forward for election and was elected to the House of Parliament in Britain. Obviously, didn't take her seat, but we just want to raise public awareness that it is 100 years since women got a vote, and more importantly, 100 years since in this area of Dublin, Countess Markovic was elected.
That's